It was the three-year-old pacing colts that attracted all the attention. Fastest mile of the afternoon was put in by house account for driver Dave Boughton in 2 minutes and a fifth. In another division, ARMBRO Element led from start to finish to win for owner Nathan Rotstein of Willowdale in 2-1 with Reg Gassien driving.
He's a good little half-mile horse. He gets around the turns real good, and he likes the short stretches, so he races better off the front in these places if you can get there.